If equipped, blind spot monitoring, or BSM, uses two sensors in the rear bumper to let you know when other drivers enter your blind spot zones from the rear, front, or side. When you start the engine, the BSM warning light will shine in both outside mirrors to confirm activation. The BSM detection zone covers about one lane on either side of you. The zone starts on the side and extends back toward the rear. The system activates when your speed reaches about 6 miles per hour or 10 kilometers per hour. If an object enters the blind spot zone from either side of the vehicle, the BSM light will appear in the corresponding outside mirror. A warning will also be issued if a driver comes up from behind, or if you use your turn signal in a direction where the system senses another driver in that detection zone. If the difference in speed between you and the other driver is greater than 15 miles per hour or 24 kilometers per hour, a warning will not be issued. To ensure system function, always keep the rear bumper free of snow, mud, or other debris. Don't block the area with foreign objects like bumper stickers or bicycle racks. The rear cross-path system uses blind spot monitoring in reverse to help you back up in parking lots or other reduced visibility situations. The RCP system monitors the rear detection areas on both sides of the vehicle. If an object moves toward you at a speed below 21 miles per hour or 35 kilometers per hour, the RCP system will issue a visual and acoustic warning. BSM may occasionally issue an alert on stationary objects like guardrails, posts, foliage, etc. This is normal operation and your vehicle does not require service. BSM will not alert you to objects traveling in the opposite direction in adjacent lanes. You can turn the system on or off through the information and entertainment system. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.